Warning. Don't mind the eyeballs, I guess. Well, you've been warned. Hey, what's up, Bettina? Welcome to the Moon Has Faded Away. I guess there's just no menu. We're just going right in. Bye, Moon. What? Okay. Oh, there is a menu. Look at that. Apartment looks spacious, but not as much as the old house. Okay. My mother has told my little sister Elena and me that this will be the last time, but I'm not so sure about that. Not the first time we've moved, and I highly doubt it will be the last. Blah. Her job constantly forces her to move from city to city. Apartment is on the 9th floor, which allows us to have a view of almost the entire city. That's nice. Maybe this place isn't so bad after all. Moving often is a pain in the fucking ass. Mouse. To look for mom in her room. It's the room at the end of the hall. Got it. Ugh. Alright. And it's windy. It's fucking windy. How do I do it? Okay. Immediately forgot everything. I'm gonna explore first. I'm not gonna talk to mom. Backpack. Big TV. Damn. Chunk. It's not really a view of almost the entire city, more like just a view of these buildings around ours. And that's it. But alright. I guess it's nice. Stuff. Kitchen. Ugh. Ugh. And laundry. Okay. Not entirely sure about the pink-green combination. That kind of hurts my eyes. What's this? That's my room. I forgot. Bathroom. Nice. Why the pink-green combination? Hello. It's my face. Hello, sis. Mom? Oh, where is she? She's gone. That's probably fine. Elena, do you know? Elena, I need to ask you something. Yes? What do you need, Alex? Mom isn't in her room. Do you know where she went? Mom said she would go shopping and get more acquainted with the city. Fair enough. Alright, thanks. Okie dokie. See ya. May I? Okay. Close on these. You have to run. Do so when it's necessary to avoid wasting stamina. Can see and can hear. Yeah. I can hear someone in the kitchen, maybe mom's here. Hello. Need help? Some music on the radio. Alright, fair enough. Uh-huh. Okay. Alright. Gotcha. Please tell me we are changing the color of stuff. Is this not it? Can I? Oh, the radio first. Okay, you've got to do them in order. That's how mom said. We should do it. Alright. Boing. There wasn't anything better in the radio. Oof. Where do I put this? Ah. There we go. Right click. Okay, got it. I do kind of wonder what would happen if the moon just ceased existing. I don't think the oceans would like that very much. I think it's time to talk about moving. What do you mean? Oh, we just got here. Bruh. City's quite beautiful. Has many buildings and things to offer us. Might even be easier for you to find a job, Alex. Fair enough. Uh-huh. Aw, that's sad. We'll go visit them from time to time. Alright. My nose is itchy. There's an anomaly. I know that the change was very drastic, but that doesn't mean we will not visit them again. I didn't finish reading that. I have to finish laundry. I haven't settled properly in the apartment yet. Okay. Also, we haven't met our new neighbors. Okay. Do we have to? Shush! Let's tidy up. Okay, you're gonna do everything, I guess. I don't need to do it. Alright. After I finish tidying up all of stuff. Oh, okay. Mom cooked us a delicious dinner. We talk more clearly about future plans again. Cool. She repeated to us again that this would be our new home from now on. Finally, we agreed that tomorrow we would introduce ourselves to the neighbors. There you go. And then the moon exploded or something. I guess. Kaboom. Okay. It's the next day. Today is the day we are going to visit our new neighbors. Okay. We're done with the move. One last weight off of us. Yeah. Moving is a pain in the ass. Couldn't tell Elena we're going to meet our neighbors. How fun. Okay. I'm a hermit. I have no idea who my neighbors are. Huh. Okay. Elena. We got stuff to do. Nice hair. Gotta meet our neighbors. Mom's waiting for us outside. I'm gonna turn off the TV so go to mom. How are you watching TV and you got music playing on the radio? It sounds like complete overload of information. Can you just be shushed? That made sense. Surely. And shush. you arranged all this furniture like in one day. That's pretty impressive. Damn. I still hate the fucking green fridge. Why did you not, if you were gonna use the white and pink combination, why'd you go for green? And it's like a sage green too. It's like just green. Just green. Why? Once again, I will make the mention, like, my mom's an interior designer, guys. I just, that kind of shit hurts me. We are already in the corridor. Meeting new people makes me quite nervous. Me too, man, me too. Don't be so nervous. Maybe our neighbors are like Mia and Peter. Or they could be serial killers. Curly Old Pup, is that the name of the dog that they had? Oh, I'm real close to that door. Damn. Gonna knock on the door, like nose right on there, just hello. Maybe they're not home. That's the best case scenario. See the next one. Yeah. Let's butter all the neighbors. They're gone alongside the moon. I'm an Elena talking. Hello. How are you? Man, you skipped leg day. Hello. I am your totally normal neighbor. Well, hi! I knew one of them would be a serial killer. I'm just here to mess around, get your fucking ass out of my sight. Your one sight. Well, alright then. Okay. You could have told me that before I knocked. Mentally unstable war veteran and his wife recently died. That makes sense. Alright. And we're definitely not gonna get killed by him in the middle of the night. Did he steal the moon? Let's go. I am looking at the door. Oh, okay. My hand hurts. When we were about to enter the apartment, the neighbors appeared. Hello. Family is too strange. How so? They weren't very talkative and the atmosphere had become very tense and awkward. Okay. Two little daughters seem to be following in the same footsteps as their parents. After a silence that seemed to last forever, we said goodbye and went back to the apartment. You just stood there in front of them like, how's the weather? Is the moon gonna disappear now? After what happened in the hall, the day went too normally. Fair enough. At dinner went to bed, however I can't sleep. Okay. You gonna look at the stores? Weather was much colder than normal, so the windows are closed. While I must sleep. Me too. I also struggle a lot. Uh-huh. Hi, Mom. What are you doing? Mom? Mom? What the fuck? Something rather- you did, yeah, it did. While I was trying to sleep, my mother suddenly came into my room. Yep. Didn't even bother to knock. She just pulled up the blinds and made sure the windows were shut tight. Okay, what's with the screeching outside? A few hours later. Okay. Middle of the night or morning? Because that could mean both. Morning. Got it. Couldn't sleep well at all. 10 a.m. is not dawn. But okay. That was really weird, though. Okay. What's with the lighting that the sun disappears as well? Well, I guess it's raining. So, that makes sense, I guess. What am I hearing? Okay. Hi, Mom. It's, very dark today. Oh, what did I open? I opened that one. I didn't mean to open that. Oh, that's my face. Oh, God. Ooh. I'm gonna just close that door. I'm gonna snoop my mom's stuff. So, Mom, what you doing? Watching TV? Yeah, I see that. Don't mind me creepily standing in the hallway. Huh. Okay, weird. Can't hear well. Mom, what's going on? Okay. What did you do? Sorry, I have a stroke. Do the adults just have a conspiracy going on that they cannot tell anyone under 18? What's going on? First time I've seen Mom behave so strangely. Where'd she go? Try to ask her again, what's going on? What is happening? Yes. Well, that's terrible to listen to. Okay, thanks. It's closed? Yes. I guess it is raining, so that makes sense. I'm looking at the wall. Hello, Mom. Mom? Man, you don't look good, Mom. Mom? What's the deal? What's going on? Mom? Mama? Okay. Guess we'll never know. 9 p.m. Hours ago, Mom left the apartment suddenly. That's fine. Surely. She looked more nervous. Okay. That's fine, probably. She said she was gonna do some shopping and would be right back, but she didn't. Fascinating. Okay. Try to be calm because I don't want to scare my little sister. Make her dinner and tell her to sleep. Okay. We're having dinner at 9 p.m. I can't eat, like, right before sleeping. Otherwise, I truly sleep like shit. Man, it's dark outside, huh? Where'd that moon go? Damn. Alright, let's do it. Where? There we go. Turn on the kitchen? I don't think that's how that works. And for dinner, I'm gonna tell Elena. Or Lena. Elena. I think it's Elena. How you would pronounce it in English, at least. Sister! Food's ready. Take her to her room. Uh-huh. About mom, I didn't know what to answer. Yeah, fair. No fuck you did it. Well, you could have said that in so many different ways. You could have done that all in so many different ways that wasn't that. Uh-huh. You alright, buddy? 3 a.m. Some weird noises. Yeah, I've been hearing screaming somewhere in the building. It's fine. Is Mr. Neighbor having a nightmare? Can turn on TV to drown out such terrifying sounds. Fair enough. Why are you not sleeping? It's 3 a.m. Man, those do sound terrible, huh? Good evening, everyone. My name's Clara Simons. Okay, yes. What up? Uh-huh. What's going on? Tell me. This issue is of the utmost importance. The moon has been missing for 2 days. Scientists and astronomers from every part of the world continue to be dismayed by this strange phenomenon. Yeah, that is kind of fucking weird, huh? Clue as to what might have happened to it. Hmm. Interesting. Yeah, I can see why that would, you know, cause some chaos. Make sure to close all doors and windows. Why? Now, if any source of light that can attract attention from the streets. Okay, I'll close the doors, yes. What the hell was that? Close, 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 close. Not close, shit. No, I don't want to open the door. I don't want to open the door. That seemed like a terrible idea. You just. Did you like absorb nothing that the news person just said? I didn't see that. Do it again. Close the fucking thing, damn it. Man, it's dark. Look out the balcony. This seems like a terrible idea. Disappearing seems bad, huh? That seems like a terrible thing to happen. Shit. Who was that? No problem. There's a goblin, some watching and awaiting in the crowd. What's the matter with the Okay, we're going back to the menu. Cool. So that was the moon has faded away. And it's a demo. In case you couldn't tell by the huge demo written right there under the title. Pretty interesting. Very interesting, actually. Weird, but in a good way. This menu is really fucking loud, so let me just... My mouse is gone! Seriously, why does that happen? Like, hang on. I am moving it. I'm moving it a bunch. Do you see the mouse? Because I don't. Where the fuck? Why does that happen with some indie games? What? Where'd... Oh, okay. Where did it go? Why does that happen? Like, what? I don't understand how, why? Anyway, interesting game. Pretty, I wouldn't say scary. It's scary in a, like, non-conventional way, if that makes any sense. Like, it's scary because you have no idea what the fuck's happening. You know? It's scary because it's weird. Not because there's, like, jump scares being thrown at your face every 2 seconds and that kind of stuff. It's scary because it's bizarre. That's a good thing. I like that. Very interesting. Very weird. Still think it was the neighbor that was the cause of it all. Definitely. Don't trust that man. He seems a little, just a little bit deranged. Very interesting game. Link to it will be in the description below as always. Go play it. Go give the dev some love. Dev some love. There's a version. I cannot speak. I just can't. There's a version in Spanish too. if your native language is Spanish and you would prefer to play it in Spanish, that's also available on the page on itch.io. Go play it. Pretty cool. You guys know the drill, like, comment, subscribe, and all that shit. I'll see you on the next one. Hope you enjoyed. Keep an eye on the moon. Hopefully it doesn't just disappear randomly. Bye.